Bancor are proud to offer the operative video guide to all multifunction Lector users. Installation and configuration. When unpacking your Lector, it's important to verify that you have all components required for the installation and functioning of the Lector. Multi-format Lector, power supply and power cord, USB cable, operation software, cleaning cloth, inkjet cartridge, if optional inkjet printer is available, user manual. Place your multifunctional Lector on a stable surface. In order to avoid interference with other devices, it's important to place your Lector away from any power or electromagnetic field source. Run the auto-installing application contained in the CD that came with the Lector. The application procedure must be completed before proceeding to any further operation. Connect the USB cable to your Lector. Connect the other end of the USB cable into the USB port of the PC. Connect the power supply to the Lector and the other end of the power cord into an appropriate power outlet. Once the installation and configuration procedures are completed, please run the scanning and coding application. The calibration of your Lector must be performed following these steps. Insert a blank paper in your Lector. Start the calibration procedure from the console menu. Once the calibration is terminated, your Lector is ready to process your documents.